So you want to embed your bot in Webflow? Well, there are four different ways to embed your Landbot. First, I'll show you how you can have a live chat or pop-up chat in one of your pages. Secondly, we'll see how you can have a live chat in all the pages of your website. After that, I'll show you how the embed style works, placing the bot wherever we want in our page, adjusting the width and size of the bot until we like it. And finally, I'll show you how to display a full page bot, meant to cover your whole page. So let's get into it. First part, pop-up or live chat in a single page. We group them together since there is zero difference in embedding one or the other. The only difference is how they're displayed in your page. The pop-up will cover most of your screen when it's triggered by the user, and the live chat will cover a small area on the right side of the screen. So I'll start by using the pop-up. Go to share and copy the pop-up code. Now, go to Webflow and hover over the page you want to display the bot. Select Edit Page Settings. Scroll down until you reach the section Before Body Tag and paste the pop-up text we just copied. Press Save and bear in mind that the bot widget won't be previewed in the Webflow editor. So click on Publish, open in a new tab to preview, and nice, there it is. Next up, live chat in all the pages of your website. Inside Webflow, go to Project Settings. Once there, select the Custom Code tab. Scroll down until you see the footer code. Here is where we will paste the code of the bot we want to display in the whole site. So go to Landbot and copy the live chat code. Paste it here and save changes. Scroll up and press Publish. Now you'll be able to see the bot in all of your pages. Great. Up next, embed style in a single page. Copy the snippet from the share section. Go to the desired page in Webflow where you want to display the bot. Up in the left corner, select Add Elements. Scroll down and pick Embed. The block will be placed at the bottom of the page, and it will show you a space to add the bot snippet. Paste the code we just copied. Note that you can customize the size by changing the snippet style sizes in the code. Press Save and Close. Now select the element and move it into the desired place in the page editor. Bear in mind that the bot won't display in the editor, only once it's published. So press Publish, and now we'll be able to see the bot in your page. Next up, a full page bot. First, we need to create a new blank page from the page section. Select Add a new page. Type in a name and scroll down until you see the before body tag. Now let's go to the share section in Landbot. Select full page. And important, out of this code, we only copy the script part. Go back to Webflow and paste the code in the before body tag section. Press save and a blank page will be created. Publish and let's preview. And there it is. Now you'll have a full page Landbot in this specific page that you can later link to wherever you want in Webflow. So let's recap. We can have a live chat or pop-up in one of your pages. We can also have it in all the pages of your website. We can use the embed style, placing the bot wherever you want in the page, adjusting the width and size of the bot until you like it. Or we can have a full page bot meant to cover your whole page. And that's how you embed your Landbot in Webflow.